Hey, what's up guys, it's Joe Flowers here, showing you the new Epsilon decks and how the grind blades work. This is the new Epsilon decks. They have two grooves, right here and right here, for your deck plate, and it slides on just as easy as two steps. While you're pushing in your deck plate, it shaves off the material, shows you how solid and tight it fits.
Hey, what's up? Elliott Arnold. I'm here to talk to you today about the new Red Epsilon deck. I've been riding this deck for like a month. It's still solid, grinds like a dream. More control on rails, because it has a little bit of give. You don't lose or gain speed on rails. You stay at the same speed, so it's easy to control it. Nothing's grinded down, it's stayed solid. And when you land a gap, it's like the most solid sounding deck ever. Front plug helps you on blunt grinds and helps you lock into smith grinds. Makes it not wear down right there. And then these back plugs are so that the deck doesn't get crunched up at the end, so it stays flush and solid. It helps you lock into like fakie people.